£25 million. Yep. Before that game, right, I was parked up in the car park by Everton.
Yeah.
And I was watching the Chelsea game, watching Mudryk.
Yep.
And honestly, I feel sorry for that guy.
I do,
man.
As well.
Like, he's
in football terms,
at the moment, he can't be that bad.
No,
he was awful. We were going to sign him, and we didn't get him.
And we got Leandro.
And we got Leandro for £25 million.
Yep.
They've got Mudryk £88 million for the next 8 years.